your head. You guys need to flatten yourselves over there because I gotta close this door.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. Can you go that way a little bit, Devin? There you go.
Scooted my flatten so much.
Jamie, your booty.
It's like human vending.
Okay. You want us to wait here?
No, you guys could.
There's another step up and another crouch for your head.
Log
there, so watch out.
Come on, cute boy. You're all right. There's your spot. Devin, take a step forward. There you go. Those are your options.
Oh man, that was too easy. You're so good, Tonga. Nice work, guys.
There we go. Put this gopher in there. Okay, so there's little handles on the sides there. Yeah, watch the roots and everything. And then you can just go right out that other door. You gotta duck down. Here's 100 pounds to carry and an obstacle course.
Oh, that's a door.
And backwards.
And backwards.
Ginger Rogers said she could do everything Fred Astaire could do, backwards and in heels.
Okay. She's very sweet in heels.
Shelley, the cancer that was removed was his entire nose. And they thought that he might get 2 more years of life, but that was 6 years ago, so he's done really well until just recently.
All right.
And I'm really hoping it's just a UTI.
Sorry,
but we will know better. We haven't seen any blood work on him since 2012, so we're going to draw blood and see what's going on there. Wait a while for a tour group to go by. It's like the longest tour ever. Dr. Justin's supposed to be here around 4:30-ish, and it's 4:30 now. So we're gonna head over to the hospital, and I will turn on the overhead cameras in there. For any of you who are new, you can find those cameras at explore.org/bigcatrescue. It will be the Winsong Memorial Hospital camera and the X-ray room camera, maybe. I don't know if he needs x-rays or not. Another link for those cameras is Big Cat Cams, C-A-M-S, bigcatcams.com. Good. Thank you for putting those links on there. Avoiding tripping the gate.
Ooh, I lost my bike.
As soon as we get him put in there, we're going to put Nabisco out into the outdoor enclosure because Frosty went back to his home cage today. Amy, I don't know that I would call that a GI issue, that because Tonga is 21 and Frosty is 23. The fact that they live that long means that that was not a genetic problem. It's amazing that they both lived as long as they did. Look at you being so good.
10.6.
All right, I'm going to shut it down and go to the overhead camera, which you guys will be able to see up
which
there.
Which one is that?